the land trust, please? Time is critical.
Would this help?
I dropped it?
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now on.
So he's gonna live?
Yes.
Then we are leaving.
Wait. Not without thanks. You want solitude? This mark will hide you from those who might make your journey difficult. There's a shortcut below the house that leads safely out of these woods. Follow this path down, then head towards daylight.
Will we see you again?
As much or as little as you like. Now get out of here.
Come, boy.
How is he?
He needs rest, but I think he's out of danger.
Does he have a name?
Hildis Feeney. He's been a good friend for a long time.
I've never seen a boy like him. You said he was the last in the realm?
The last in this realm. He's from somewhere else entirely. Back home, he could take any form he liked, but since he came here, he's been stuck.
Stuck as a boar?
Stuck in his mind. His own true nature grows faint in his memory, like a dream, while the illusion feels more real every passing day.
I'm not sure I understand.
To live, simply to live in your physical form, day after day, it's hard to resist believing you are your form. In youth, he might have had the strength to rebel, but Hildis Feeney is very, very old. Without me to remind him of home, of himself, I fear the boar is all that will remain.
Well, I hope he finds his way home.
Thank you, child. I do too.
Atreus, to me!
Isn't that heavy?
Yes.
Doesn't seem like it.
Thank you. not touch the water. Do you know what is under the surface?
No. It's pitch black.
Then do not touch the water.
We'll get to the mountain quick. I just can't believe I'm here. In all this. There was a time I thought I'd never leave our woods. Or even my own beds.
You are not to blame for your sickness.
Oh, I know. I guess I'm just saying. This is great. How close we are.
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
If that smells the sea, the sea stinks. Look at that. It's Thor. That's right. I never thought you'd listen when Mother spoke to the gods.
I seldom did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh. That sounds like Baldur.
Baldur.
An Aesir god. Son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask? Okay. What is that? Is that a wall? Made out of... What are those? Don't answer that. think I see something just sitting there in the middle of the lake. I see runes there in this chest. Can't quite make it out. It reads, sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
Did not return. Hang on, boy.
Okay.
What is this?
Shipwreck way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped and the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before, see? And there's the mountain. Look it. That building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag. We're going to the dock first, right? We'll be the first people to walk on it in who knows how long.
You know that serpent?
He's one of the giants. And he's so big he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
I don't know. It's pretty big to me.
Be ready!
Yeah! some kind of drawing. Maybe a map? Oh! Maybe it's...
Dock the boat here. Huh?
The water dropped.
And the serpent rose. Right. I knew that. That's not it.
Thank you.
some statue. Who built it, you think?
I do not know.
Oh, good. I was hoping we might explore a little.
When we wish to continue our journey, we know to return here.
What happened here?
Shipwreck.
Well, yeah. I wonder why it crashed.
A torch is built with wood. That is a brazier.
A brazier. Looks like there's something written on it. Want me to read it? A spirit. It's talking to us.
And it hears you as well. Don't be shy now.
You're dead?
You're very perceptive and reckless. Take caution when lighting these braziers. Sather and Hellwalkers will swarm to the flames like moths. I assume we have you to thank for freeing us from a watery grave.
Us?
Other spirits. The Lake of Nine is full of them. Most are able to move on from this realm, but we, lucky few, are stuck here in Midgard until our affairs are in order. Perhaps you can help them as well.
We have no desire to help you, Spirit.
Ah, but you already have. I only wished to see the sky again. Farewell.
us not be distracted.
So, I guess we should keep an eye out for other spirits.
What did I say about distractions?
But it sounds like they needed help.
They are spirits, boy. Dead things. They have no needs, only wants.
It feels wrong to ignore them.
We will get over these feelings.
Mom would have wanted to help them.
What was that, boy?
Nothing.
I thought as much.
Hey, it's another brazier.
I suppose you wish to light it.
Can I?
Look here.
Kvick.
Last time I saw something walk these islands that wasn't dead or corrupted.
What do you mean?
A desolation, child.
Do you know its cause?
Not for certain, but...
Do you need anything from us?
Boy.
I only wish to speak to someone.
Thank you. What did I tell you about offering help?
Don't.
Correct.
But can't we
This is not a debate. You must learn focus. Our journey need be your only concern.
But what if they can help us? That one seemed to know a little about the lake.
And how does that help us with our goal?
We won't know unless we ask. The world serpent's even over here. I told you he's big.
Boy.
Yes, sir. Kvekia. After all the fuck?
Indeed.
Have you seen other men?
Only the one standing.
Useless.
Well, we can't expect them all to know something useful. We should look for more like this. An Maybe the next one will have more information.
Keep your expectations low, boy. Spirits are rarely useful.
How do they even exist?
When you sever a man from his life, it is not always a clean cut.
So you've met other spirits?
Yes. Many.
What were they like?
Annoying.
I wonder if the world serpent even knows part of his body's lying over here. Either, but they're different from the others. Almost. If we could just find the other pieces of the language disc. I can't translate this without the whole cipher. Getting a letter here and there, but we need the rest of the language disc.
Ah! Thank you.
never seen a waterfall so big.
Boy.
Yes, sir. Hey, it's another...
Face me, God of Thunder!
Your challenges mean nothing to the gods, Spirit. They do not listen.
Do not mock my pursuit of vengeance.
Unlikely.
Is there something we can do?
For a reward, of course.
If you bring down the statue...
Why do you hate Thor so much?
After my father passed, my mother built the statue for his grave. Imagine our surprise when the God of Thunder himself came to offer condolences. I was left with nothing but grief. Eventually, I fought that.
My father's grave lies on an island to the east. Do not mistake my mother's statue of Thor with that monstrous eyesore to the south.
Whose mom was killed by Thor? What about him?
Will his story be a reminder? The lives of men mean nothing to the gods.
I know, Father.
You know. But do you listen?
Yes.
Good.
Fit together. I think this is the last one. Might as well, right?
Fine.
Kvekja.
Spirit who wants something from us. How unexpected.
What's wrong?
I came to this lake with a group of tradesmen, seeking refuge from the desolation. But how could we know it was even worse at the lake?
We cannot undo your mistake.
I know that.
Is there anything you...
I have little...
Oh.
Wait!
Kneel.
Thank you.
You are learning.
Why didn't you and Mom ever tell me about the desolation?
I won't speak for your mother, but it was never my concern. Nor should it be yours.
Doesn't it concern us if everything around us is dying?
Our only concern is reaching the peak.
Really? Then why are we exploring all these islands?
The resources we find improve our equipment. If we stray from the path, it is only to prepare ourselves for the journey ahead.
I can live with that if it means we keep exploring. And helping others. How long do you think this has been here?
A very long time.
Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is Saxy. Have I got something for you two?
Brock? But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here. I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay. What do you think he wants?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of...
Are we talking to Brock?
You watch. There, with that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the world tree, a shortcut between the realms. If you ever see him out in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way, straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never, never, ever, never, ever throw yourself over the edge of the path, lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that.
Okay, what's good?
Best of luck with all that rampage.